fat, but I eat healthy.
But I don't eat McDonald's every day.
And I eat less than my skinny guy friends. Metabolism is a
big... Even if you're eating healthy, as long as you're in a caloric surplus, you're still going to gain weight. Second of all, you don't have to eat McDonald's every day to gain weight. You could even eat healthy food and still gain weight. Third, don't blame it on metabolism. Yes, metabolism could be slower, but that doesn't stop you from losing weight. You just have to eat in more of a caloric deficit or do more exercise. Have a good day and God bless.